The FBI is investigating the discovery of a stun gun on an airline in New Jersey, an airplane in New Jersey. A cleaning crew at Newark Airport found that weapon this weekend, tucked into a seat back. Somehow somebody got it past airport security, possibly in Boston. Reassuring.